prayer request, brother said, for three. So I hope they must have asked to pray. So we will all stand and pray for three at this time. Also pray for Jesse's family, because she asked the question to Jesus. So my prayer is Jesus should answer her. We cannot answer, because she directed her question to Jesus. I believed in him, why he did this to me. So only Jesus can answer to her. As a church, let us pray. Our precious Father in heaven, as believers, you have given so many promises, and the promises are yea and amen. Your promises would never fail. Lord, we pray for Brother Sri. I hear that he has done many good works for the church, and healing is in your hand. It is in your priority. And you were broken and bruised for our healing. By your stripes we are healed. And we are claiming that promise, but ultimately it is the sovereign will of the Lord. So we commit him and his family and the children into your hand. You be the comfort there, Father. And we remember Jesse, Jason and Jackson. Jason and Jinoda at this time. Lord, it is our responsibility to pray, because our church has dedicated their children, Father. We are given the baptism. And we are responsible for the souls, but at the same time, you are the head. Lord, the question is about you and your love, and we commit their life. You give them the answer, Father, what they need. And we wait upon them. Amen. That you will lead them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Be seated.